Sometimes you gotta think about that when you're climbing something. Like, do I want to really get down from here?
Or am I just getting up and staying?
Well, take a picture of us, Nick.
You got up a complicated way without the roof.
Oh, here.
Hello.
I normally jump down my fridge.
You jumped on your fridge?
No, jumped down.
Oh, you were on top of the fridge and jumped down. Wow, that's impressive.
Now the baby lady hugged myself on the down.
Okay, what's moving?
Yeah, me too.
Oh my god, I lost y'all. Wait, no, that's me. That is a good
mirror.
Wow, I feel like I just met myself. There's me again. Oh, cool, this is new. Whoa. Neat. That's a lot of turtles.
Looking at myself.
Oh, nice! You got a great one. I gotta put mine on. Already your eyes.
Yeah.
You can catch your own tears.
Got it.
This one's fast.
I was thinking about getting one. But
this is a new kitten.
Oh, shit.
And it keeps doing it in his face. I looked at him really hard.
Oh, my God. Took him out.
Watch him try to, like, flip him back over.
He likes his nose.
Nick, go to the volcano.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. That was incredible. They're very bouncy.
You gotta be able to know what to do.
Just ride it down the sidewalk.
I have a boogie board.
Holy. Imagine if there's a car parked right there. This
should
be getting fresh, right?
Yeah, right? Yeah. Good power wash on the tires.
What if they took their paint off, though?
Dents your car.
Pass me by.
Be like, that's you, and then you just drop
it. I walk 1,000 miles if I could just see you.
Tomorrow, tonight.
When I see you, I'ma push your shit back, boy. Try to get this.
A bird just dropped a fish on the boardwalk, so I'm gonna go throw it back in the ocean. It's still alive. It's still alive.
What? Oh, wait, where'd it go? Yeah, both
thirds.
How do you tie? Yeah, wait.
Oh, one.
Oh, my.
They're so cool looking.
That's a lot.
The whole family of them.
Look, they're playing too. Did you see that?
Playing game of ball.
Yeah.
Playing a little soccer.
Right. Yeah, why don't you play some basketball with him? Well, look who it is.
Got my license today.
What?
A type of kayak.
Yours is a, yeah. Prodigy. It sounds like they're experimenting on monkeys. We gotta save them. It stopped. Yeah. The sound of other animals to keep other animals away. What the? Other animals are just like, I ain't going in there. It sounds like they're having a bad time. We should like be like, hi, we work with PETA, and we can hear that you're torturing animals back here. All right, whip it out. Oh, yeah.
Feels like paper, not cloth.
Ooh-wee. Well, isn't paper just tree cloth? Nice. So official.
In the recognition of successful completion of the requisite course of study and on nomination of the faculty, by virtue of the authority granted by Charter of the State of Maryland to the Board of Regents of the University System of Maryland, hereby confers upon Sarah N. Carpe the degree of Bachelor of Science in Environmental Science and Geography. With all the honors, rights, and privileges there unto appertaining.
That's a lot of...
It's not that.
Oh.
In witness thereof, this diploma signed by the authorized officers of the university...
Authorized?
Shh, I'm not done. It's rude to interrupt. University and sealed with the corporate seal of the University of Maryland, Baltimore County.
Sarah fell in. She was too stubborn to accept any help getting up.
They're scared under there.
It was so, you like literally just like went down and disappeared.
I was like, oh, and then I was like, oh, I'm going down. And then I was like, I just like saw the water and I was like, oh dear.
It was at this moment she knew she fucked up. Yay, we got a game from GameStop. Boo-la-boo-la-boo.
We're not dead yet.
Yay, neither are we. Smooth.
Can I see? I feel like my face looks stupid.
What a... You've already danced with fate today once.
True, but like if I fall off of this, I just jump on the ground.
Yeah, that's all that'll happen. Yeah, you're like a cat. Dies. Sarah. The cops are here.
Jesus!
You got it. You just look like a stupid...
It's like I'm really mad at it.
You look like an ape just like trying to do basketball.
This is how I learned to do it. I started like here.
Good job. Now take this shot. So I put this cup on my car with a magnet because it's just really funny for people to tell me there's a cup on my car and then I whip around the corner and they're just in awe. So I'm gonna see what happens this time if I just put it there. All right. Yippee. He's doing the thing, getting comfy and yep, just messing everything up. Mm-hmm. Good boy. Look at how cool this looks. All it is carbonated water, and I put some blue spirulina in it.
I can't wait to work.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, a million balloons of Spider-Man.
Oh, look at the cute little bee in his tiny little house. He's so humble.
Ooh, look at all the Spider-Man.
It's so pretty in this.
Whoa, look at this. You want a treat?
Are you not gonna?
Who's a good boy? You want a treat? You gonna go outside? You wanna go bye byes?
What's going on?
I think he's taking away. Ready, ready? Happy birthday, Brian! Oh, silly string. Oh my gosh, we're gonna have fun.
Wait, this is like Spider-Man.
And a paddle ball.
Like Spider-Man.
Yeah. Oh yeah, true. I used to have the Spider-Man silly string like attachment for your wrist and you could shoot it. Oh my gosh, if you could light it on fire, a string of fire. He's playing music for him.
Oh my god, this is my.
You wanna come pat the horse?
You idiot horse.
That was not from me.
That's from me.
That's from
my
mom and Papa.
Can't wait till he gets to the dinosaur.
Wow,
he got a lot.
Coolest party ever. Look, Brian.
All right. It's so hard.
I got you.
Boom. Oh, nice. Sometimes I leave them out in my car to make it smell citrusy.
Pulled off like an ash. A big ash.
Oh, so close. Yeah.
He
knows what to do.
Yeah,
wait for Mikey.
Mikey's
coming.
You gotta
close your eyes.
So you
can't see.
Wait for Mikey. Mikey's coming.
Not yet, bud. There you go.
Got
your eyes.
Got the
pizza.
Hurry up, Mikey.
Wait a second.
Hold on. Give me a minute.
Mikey's coming. Okay. Hey, look, it's
going to
be right there, see?
Okay. This seems like a pretty strong pinata.
It's magical.
Oh, yeah, that's where you're supposed to hit him in the nose.
Keep going, you almost got it.
Beat it, Brian.
Yeah, you're getting it.
Oh, yeah. Almost got it.
Hit it hard. Hit it.
Yeah.
You need to take some anger out on it.
Anybody else
want to
try?
Brian, you
want to
try?
Yeah! Beat it while it's down! Yes!
There's toys in there! Beat
them up! Alright, hold on. Alright, hold on. Retry.
We gotta gut it.
Oh, jeez.
Come on. There you go. Come on. Come on.
Yeah!
Now we have to thank it for its sacrifice.
Can I have a
piece? SpongeBob!
Steal some razzles.
Alright, oh, sorry. Ready, Brian? Let's go! No!
Damn!
He's like, I got...
I'm winning again! I'm winning! Yeah!
I'm losing my stick! He's like, forget
it.
Try it over here. Yeah, he still has to do it, you know, with dignity.
He's like, no!
Get the Spider-Man! Get the Spider-Man! Get the
Spider-Man! He's like, no, you guys are for fun! Hit the balloon! No!
Okay, I want to know what.
There you go.
No, get rid of the gun! Come here!
The cards.
You have to stand in front of it, right?
Oh, he just...
Oh, no,
he
now we're going to sing happy birthday.
Hey, Brian! No.
We're gonna sing happy birthday.
Wait, he said, no, I want a balloon. I'm kidding. No, y'all wait.
He's like, well, whose birthday is it? These pranks.
Come on,
blow it out.
Blow out the candle, Brian.
Blow it out. Yeah. Okay, in Wyoming, you'll have rain cows, which means the cows will just cross the highway.
Oh my god, I love that. There are parts of Florida that's like that.
Yeah. So, like, they all seem not so happy.
Yeah,
these northern.
All right, here. Let me get one of these. Yeah, there we go. All right.
Took a Q-tip and he's like, press it. And I'm like, I'm gonna run away. Man, I never thought I'd get to meet the pig and everything.
Clyde! Come here, Clyde!
Oh my god.
Not you, Rex. He's the only one who fucking comes really. Come on, Rex! Come here,
boy. Do you guys ride them?
Sometimes. Come on, Clyde! Itchy.
Okay, but I'm here.
Hi.
So you guys have to come to me.
Hello. Hello. Hi. Hi.
So I got him at the same time as I got Fancy. It was my birthday. I think it was like 3 years ago. And I wanted a miniature donkey. And the guy who had the miniature donkey had a picture of this cow on as his like profile picture, and I'm like, oh my god, do you have miniature cows too? Because I've always wanted one of those. And he's like, well, no, I don't really have miniature cows, but I have Belted Galloways, and I have this baby who's been rejected by her mom that I would let go.
Aww.
And I'm like,
you're loving us, baby.
Oh,
God,
Pittman.
Go again. I just started. I can't even see Sarah right now. I just.
No, I opened it for you. No, isn't that the girl? No!
This is
the biggest fan. Oh, the music stopped because my joke was so bad.